Bonjour. Comme ça va? Ça va bien, et toi? So yeah, well, I'm using all my French here to tell you guys that I'm back. I'm a bit under the weather tonight, so please forgive me if I sound a bit weird. And what the fuck was that?
It's no secret that the college's reputation in Skyrim is tainted.
Something is weird. So yeah, I did update some mods, and I'm not sure if everything's working fine. I hope it is. So let's go inside and continue our adventure. It's been a week. I'm not sure exactly what I was doing. So this is what I was doing, right? Yeah. So we are in the college. American Pie College, fucking everybody.
Chanting services are one of the few things that keep us in touch with the rest of Skyrim.
Who gives a fuck? So, let's go inside and listen to, go to class, you know? There are still some things that are off limits. Laid back. Yeah, I'm very looking forward to getting laid. Whatever.
Welcome. We were just beginning. Please, stay and listen.
Yeah, I'm the best hero anyways, because I'm, understand is that magic is, by as you can see, I have an aura.
Volatile and dangerous. Unless you can control it, it can and will destroy you.
Sir, I think we all understand that fairly well. We wouldn't be here if we couldn't control magic.
Of course, my dear, of course. You all certainly possess some inherent natural ability. That much is not being questioned.
Whoa, another Khajiit.
What I'm talking about is true control. Mastery of magic. It takes years, if not decades, of practice and study.
Are you ugly as fuck?
Then what are we waiting for? Let's get started.
Please. This is exactly what I'm talking
about. I think this guy's
about.
From
Even
Spain.
Even a smoky temple of caution, or else disaster is inevitable.
But we've only just arrived here. You've no idea what any of us are capable of.
Dude, do you have an aura like me?
You've been quiet so far. What do you think we should do?
Safety should be more important than anything. You know what? Let's do something practical. Let's kick some ass.
See,
now,
he agrees with us too.
Stand right
Why don't you
there,
actually show
I'll
us something?
I'll cast a spell at you. All right, let's settle down. I suppose we can try something practical. In continuing with our theme of safety, we'll start with wards. Wards are protective spells that block magic. I'll teach you all a ward, and we'll see if you can succeed.
So, he teach me a ward. So, let's favorite it, and let's equip it.
Use it to block spells, all right? Over there, please, just opposite me. Wouldn't want anyone else in the way.
Well, get the fuck out
now,
of the way.
Cast the ward spell and keep it up. Hold still. Excellent work.
Thanks.
Well, I think this is an excellent start. I'd like you all to continue practicing with wards, please.
This is it.
Perhaps we're ready to begin exploring some of the various applications of magic throughout history. The college has undertaken a fascinating excavation in the ruins of Sarthor nearby. It's an excellent learning opportunity.
All right, that sounds fun.
I suggest we meet there in a few hours and see what awaits us inside. That's all for now. Thank you.
So that was the practical shit. Like, just this. Like, fuck off, you old man. Yo, what's going on?
College is a bit of an oddity in Skyrim. Magic isn't something that's looked upon fondly here.
I got something to tell you guys. I know magic.
Lords don't trust magic or those that use it.
What says in your ear? It's a coin!
They won't say
Look
much.
At this. Look at what I can do, my friends.
Skyrim could not be more different from elsewhere. But magic... Magic is the same, no matter where.
You don't look like a bad guy at all.
I have many important things on my mind. Your concerns are not...
Really?
Are you
so take this,
sure
then. Take this. Hey, you guys coming or what? Let's get some bitches.
Targo will go wherever he can to learn more. Oblivion itself, if need be.
Don't expect the local Nords to take kindly to
nice mustache, dude. College. So let's talk to these guys right quick.
New, yes? Yeah, have you quick. Mastered the expert level destruction spells yet?
Not yet, but I will.
Ah, this is good. But Gisargo will know them first.
Hmm.
It is good to finally be around mages who may be able to keep up with Gisargo.
Let's piss him off. Yeah, now this is now you can't be piss him off. Yeah, everything is a competition. That's how it goes. So you
there
seem
is
sure
much
of yourself.
For Gisargo to be sure of. There is skill in magic, there is charm, and there is a strong will. Gisargo will be successful. Of this there is no doubt.
Meh. Not as successful as the cat's meow. But you're a Khajiit, you're a brother, so what did
mages
you become?
Mages in Cyrodiil are all about politics. Listen, Skyrim was not Gisargo's first choice, but Winterhold is removed from
so
politics.
So you don't like politics, so we
study. Both. This is the place for Gisargo.
So we'll understand each other.
Skyrim could not be more
new here too,
from
eh?
Elsewhere.
I'd hoped I wouldn't be the only Nord, but I should have.
Fucking racist? I hope I wouldn't be the only Nord. Chill out, bro.
Magic is shunned by most. If it can't be swung over your head and used to crack skulls, most Nords want nothing to do with it.
Well, you
magic
actually
is
can.
Seen as something for elves and weaker races. No offense, of course.
Dude!
Not at all. I consider it a blessing. My family was convinced coming here was a death sentence, or worse. It took years of insisting that this is what I'm meant to do.
Yeah, I might still kill you if you keep being a racist.
I know he's from the Thalmor.
What's that
he claims
bad
to
guy
be here
there?
Simply as an advisor. I also know that no one really believes that. I've been trying to avoid him, honestly.
Yeah, he's a dick. He does look like a dick.
Well, look at the evidence. Nords throw in the Oblivion Crisis, which was caused by magic users, and the troubles now with the Aldmeri Dominion, who are. And finally, take the fact that the college is the only thing left standing after most of Winterhold was destroyed. It's all fairly damning.
Well, because they are. Winterhold
Until
is fucked
time,
up.
I...
So yeah, let's. Let's go. Fuck
I
off.
I have many important things on my mind. Your concern.
Your concerns are not among them.
Are you quite sure we need to be speaking?
Yeah, you know what? Fuck off, man. I'm actually... What's up,
what you
Master Splinter?
What will last you a lifetime. Several if you're talented.
Oh, he doesn't want... I misunderstood, I'm sorry. It was just a misunderstanding, I'm sorry about that. So, I know for a fact that that old dude... He's very slow, so that's why I took a long time there, you know, talk to the Khajiit and shit, because that old dude, he actually walks there to the place where you need to go. It takes a long fucking time. So, yeah, I'm a mage, motherfuckers. I'm feeling a bit hungry. Chicken. This is the best mod I have ever installed. Killing chickens. You see, everybody's coming up here.
Very few places where you can receive a real education.
You're the ugly chick, right? You're fucking ugly, Drew.
Yes, I have an ancestry steeped in magic, and no, I don't want to talk about it.
Your voice doesn't match your face at all. You look like a fucking demon, man.
No, I don't care that they're all gone now. Does that cover everything?
Yeah, you know what? You're still a girl, so yeah. I'm sorry, what?
I've just been asked enough questions. I'm here to learn, not to explain myself over and over. Forgive me. I didn't mean to assume.
Yeah, you know what? What do you know about Encarna?
I don't like the way he looks at me.
Whoa,
he... I can't tell if he expects me to blow myself up or to try and murder him. But he clearly doesn't trust any of us.
He's trying to fuck you. What's that? So let's go up. We talk to everybody. Let's do some hunting. Since we are here, right? Like, the goat just comes my way. Like I'm not gonna kill it. Look at me. Of course I'm gonna kill you. What's going on, bro?
Are you finished ogling the grotesque? I suppose I should be grateful you didn't simply attack me.
Your skin, or your will.
I am one of the afflicted.
I'd have also been have
dead
AIDS.
From this plague a year ago if not for Periite's protection.
Who the fuck Periite?
Returning to High Rock, our shepherd lost his way, and I fear Periite's wrath may consume those who remain with him. Kesh could tell you more. I just want out of Skyrim as quickly as possible.
Yeah, please get the fuck out of my face, because you have like some AIDS or something like that, so please go away. I'm kidding about the AIDS stuff, alright? Hunting in Skyrim. Hunting. So, oh, what the fuck happened here? Did you see that arrow? Was that Fandel? Fucker. He actually shot me in the ass. So, we finally made it. Fuck, I almost died. So let's use this opportunity to use some magic. So we are here and that guy is still not here yet, you know. I know for a fact that he takes a fucking long time, so he's still not here. It's crazy, isn't it? We took that long time and he isn't here yet. So maybe pass him on the way, I'm not sure. The fucking old man, he takes long to... Oh yeah, let's see here. You know what? Nothing like sleeping outside in the snow. Alright, so... Who the fuck is that? Is that Fandel? It's a hunter. Oh, he's hunting in the shit. Nothing.
Guess I was just hearing things.
It wasn't me, by the way. Wasn't me.
Come on! Thought I heard something.
Skyrim sidestep. So yeah, my follower actually. Fandel, don't steal my thunder. Fandel's stealing my thunder, man. What the fuck is up with that? So yeah, since we had to actually wait, so I thought I would do some murdering, you know? Lots of food, hide armor. Let's take it. Nope. A hat. This doesn't look like a hat. He has a shitty bow. And where's the other dude? Here he is. Steel arrow? Let's just take all the evidence. Let's make it look like... It wasn't me, you know? So... Let's make it look like... It was an animal. Actually killed him. So, let's see here. Oh, I know what. Let's sage the scene. Make it look like they were having sex, and you know how it is. Sex can be dangerous, so they died of sex. Yeah, this it was an accident here, an working accident. So sex can be so dangerous sometimes. My God. Yeah, some dude just got you know, a penis in his throat and died, and he choked on that guy's penis, so he died, and because of that. Just sad, really. And let's see if everybody's here. You see, the guy is not here yet. The girl is coming. But the other dude, oh my gosh.
This is better than sitting around talking about magic.
No, this isn't. This isn't bad. I need a pickaxe. Yeah. Alright, no problem. So, nothing better than sleeping outside. Ooh, some loot that I would have missed. Ooh, great loot. Yeah, I would have missed that. Thanks for not coming yet, old man. Ooh, lots of cool shit around here. So, yeah, no. Let's sleep for a second here in the snow until you know let's sleep until morning, you know, spend the night outside in the snow under I'm sure it's not cold, too cold, you know, we have a fur. The cat's meow has some fur to protect him. Oh yeah, so those people are actually right here right now. So
this is exciting, isn't it?
Yeah, it's really
here
exciting.
We all are. Shall we step inside?
Yeah, the other people aren't here.
Good to see Skyrim still has such fine people. You give an old, so you wish to master the arcane arts?
Oh, some staffs. Oh, he has a better hood as well, but he wants lots of money for that, so not it's not happening. This is the one I have. Yeah, I'm sure I will kill somebody in time. Take these boots. Take this hood. No, this is actually good. Nope. Yeah, no, take this. Also, I do have a staff. Up to level 4. Yeah, it's not good enough, but whatever. Let's just, you know,
it's
get on with it.
It's encouraging to see the younger generations embracing education.
Yeah, I want to learn magic, all right?
All right. Please stay close to me while we're inside. It should be safe, but it's always...
Dude, stop being a bitch! You know, you're afraid of your own... So, let's... You're afraid of everything, you fucking dick. Sorry about cursing a lot today, but you know, I'm feeling a bit under the weather. So that's why.
I'm not so sure we should be here.
As some of you may know, Sarthor was one of the earliest Nord settlements in Skyrim. It was also the largest.
Like my penis.
There might be gold somewhere in here.
Elves in the infamous Night of Tears, not much is known about what happened to Sarthor.
So the dude says there might be gold in here, which makes me excited because I love gold.
This is an exciting opportunity. Well, are there any questions before we begin?
What is it we are looking for?
Anything at all that might be of interest.
All right, I'll keep an eye out for a black dildo.
We have no idea what we're going to find. And if along the way my message about the dangers of magic should happen to sink in for a few students, that would be a happy coincidence.
You fuck, I might kill you just for that, you know. So yeah, he's a pussy and he
this
probably left some traps
about magic,
around here.
Please be careful.
So yeah, what to do?
Well, why don't you see if you can assist Arniel Gain, one of our scholars, here working on cataloging our finds. I expect he'd appreciate some help in locating any additional magical artifacts here in the ruins. Any enchanted items will do. The usefulness of the enchanted
black dildo?
If you find anything, the class can look it over.
All right.
Now let's see. What shall we have the rest of you do? Brelina, my dear, why don't you search for warding magics? Anything designed to keep people out.
Warding magics? So yeah, I'm gonna go up here and have a look at shit on the floor. So here we have to go here, right? Some buckets, some shovels. So yeah, if I remember correctly, we need to look for rings and shit.
I'll be amazed if we find anything useful here.
Yeah, so what do you know about Encano?
He
looks like a dick.
Far, far too many questions about my research. I think the Thalmor are trying to steal my work. I haven't told him anything, of course. What I'm doing is far too important. Can't breathe a word of it.
Okay, let's, the old dude, the old pussy, send me to help you.
What? Ah, yes, you. I remember you.
You remember me?
I haven't seen you. That's fine. Just don't make a mess of my work. I've only looked through a portion of this section. You can look around in the chambers just north of here.
All right, I'll have a look.
Be careful, all right? We don't want to damage anything.
I will.
Until
I will
time.
Be careful. We don't want to damage anything. All right. We don't want to damage anything. You know, just in case. Enchanted ring. Ooh, I will sell that. That will fetch a high price. A spider! A spider! It wasn't one. Doesn't matter. So no black dildos. This is empty. That's a bummer. So what's happening here? Another ring. Oh yeah. I can give that to my lover. You know, I was gonna say something, but that would be very inappropriate, so I'm not gonna say, you know. So, another ring. Huh. It activates ancient amulet. Yeah, not something I should do, I don't think. Let's take it. What the fuck happened here?
What in the world was that racket? Is everything all right?
I'm trapped in here. Let's say that with the worst tone ever. That dude doesn't even care. I'm trapped in here!
How in the world did that happen?
Yeah, you know, I was looking for a... Yeah, pull an amulet off the wall.
Really? Perhaps the amulet is important somehow.
Yeah.
Is there some way you can use it?
Yeah, I can. Yeah, I'm not sure I can. Should I be able to use it somewhere? You know, it's an amulet. Let's put it on. Right? What's the name of the amulet? Spells cost 3% less to cast. Lot of shit.
Some kind of resonance. You and the wall. It must be connected to the amulet.
No shit.
What effect might your spell do?
Oh, so I should have done that a long time ago. That dude says a lot of shit about safety and this and that, but he was like, yeah, no, you know, just use your fireball on that door, all right? No problem, just put the amulet on. What's going on here? So we need to go out. So nothing works, honestly. So a giant stove. Yeah, some weird shit happening here.
Where in the world would this be sealed off? What is this place?
How did you come inside? Fucking old man. What the fuck's going on, man? Whoa, I'm tripping balls!
Hold, mage, and listen well. Know that you have set in motion a chain of events that cannot be stopped.
Oh yeah.
Judgment has not been passed.
Hope that gets me laid.
No way of knowing.
All right.
Judgment will be passed on your actions to come, and how you deal with the dangers.
Yeah, I didn't know it was illegal, so I don't go to jail.
This warning is passed to you because the Sigic Order believes in you.
Sigic Order.
You, mage, and you
alone
have the potential to prevent disaster. Take great care, and know that the Order is watching.
But what if I want disaster?
I felt something rather strange.
Dude, those mushrooms.
I swear I felt something rather strange just then.
Yeah, that was a fart. You shouldn't fart around, right? So yeah, I was tripping balls.
I'm afraid I didn't see anything.
Yeah, man.
Can you tell me more about what you saw?
That must be that catnip that I used. Said something about danger ahead. The Sigic Order.
The Sigic Order? Are you quite sure about that? That's very odd.
Very odd, yeah,
and
man.
Danger ahead?
Fucking why, crazy
that
trip.
Make any sense at all. The Sigics have no connection to these ruins, and no one's seen any of their order in a long time. Perhaps we should take a look inside these coffins.
Yeah, I thought you were Mr. Safety
Who
Man.
Knows what we're going to find.
Yeah, I'm gonna take a wild guess. This is Skyrim after all, so I'm gonna say the coffins are full of druggers. Right? Just a wild guess. Well, so what's Sigic Order?
They were a group of mages with a history that predates the Empire. Very powerful, very secretive.
So how the fuck do you know
no
about them?
No one's seen them in well over 100 years. They vanished, along with their sanctuary on the Isle of Arteum.
So did they take
no
the sanctuary
idea what connection
with them?
They'd have to this place.
Yeah, maybe, you know, this was their strip club.
I have no idea, but it's fascinating. Assuming it's true, of course. The Isle of Arteum disappeared over 100 years ago, and no one has seen them since. And yet now, suddenly, they've chosen to contact you. Why, it's intriguing.
Dude, I have an aura. I'm a very powerful mage.
The Sigics have only ever dealt with those they feel worthy.
Yeah, I'm worthy. Alright.
Until next time.
So let's do whatever we need to do, alright? So this Draugr actually has does magic shit. This is not worth it at all, so. Oh, this one. This dude here. Yeah, not worth it. Not worth it. But money. Why the fuck does this Draugr have money on them all
this
the fucking
is simply
time?
Fascinating.
You know what's fascinating? Quick saving. Really, really fascinating. So there is no point in being stealthy about this because this guy is not being stealthy at all.
To defend yourself.
All right. Let's do it. Yeah, I'm sure it's safe.
This is simply fascinating.
Yeah, very fucking fascinating. What's going on, bro? Where's the gun to? Suck my dick.
I'll see you in pieces.
So they died, right?
I've never seen.
Yeah, this is bad. This is actually alright.
Anything like this in Nordic? Before. Why just look at all these coffins? This bears.
You have never seen anything. You don't know anything. This dude just isn't helping. Like, he doesn't know any fucking thing. He's a professor, for crying out loud. So, are you an archer or a warrior? Like, make up your mind, please. Yeah, an amulet. Thanks.
You, however, should press on. See if you can. I've never seen anything like this in Nordic ruins before.
Yeah, you should press on, alright?
Look at all these. Be prepared to defend yourself. All right then.
You should press on. You know, it's really dangerous here, but you know, press on, please. So this dude. Let's, all right. Just press on. Good thing I have a companion with me. So. So let's, and I installed a mod to make him a bit better as a companion. So that should be cute. You know, let's fight some Draugr. I do hate dungeons in Skyrim. It's so quiet. Shit. Let's do food. Let's just eat everything. Suck a dick, please. Oh, this guy died. So I actually do need to let me heal for a sec because that didn't help. Let's see here. Extreme Magicka, fortify conjurations. Oh, this guy's restless.
You can't beat me.
So, I don't have any. So, I don't have any any magic anymore, so I need to just go for the battle mage route and just fuck everybody up like this. So I just hope I didn't kill that dude. Oh, and no, he is alive. He is almost fucking dead, but he's kind of alive. You know, this is just low level people, you know? And this guy didn't... Ah, Fandle, you suck. Just hope he doesn't die with, you know, my stuff on him. He's probably gonna die anyways. Let's just quick save again, just in case, because this guy is bad. It's bad news. So we should go around here. Let's be stealthy about this. This chest looks very suspicious. Oh no. It's fine. We could open this iron door. Just a dagger, you know, resting in there. Just chilling out. Yeah, nothing happening here, right? So he actually came from there, right? Probably. From downstairs. And yeah. Yeah. So let's just move on. Oh, I actually almost missed this. Coin purse, a ruby. Let's search. I think there's a... Let me have a look here. Powers. So, since I am a Khajiit, I have Night's Eye, which means I can see in the dark, so that's cool. You know, just to make sure that, you know, I don't need any... This always leaves me nervous, you know, I prefer when I see bandits and stuff like that. Because you actually know when the bandits are hanging out, because they talk. Right, but Draugr, they are just restless and hanging out in here. This guy, nope. Yeah, I could actually loot these guys, I think, but you know, I don't feel like it. Oh, gee. So yeah, and it's...
Watch it.
So, shut up, dude. Where is him? Heh. Shut it. So yeah. This has been a good fight. This is not worth it at all. So let's have a look here. Potion of Magicka. Which is good enough, I think. I believe. Oh, this guy's a Draugr, I am sure. Oh no, yeah, but he's not restless. It's actually good enough. So yeah, that's the shit that I need to do. This is good enough as well. is good enough as well. So yeah, I need to I think do that thing there. Right? Must be. Just look behind the things and just make the stones look like have the same symbol. It's behind them. So this is good as well. This is a. So yeah, I think that should be it. But this is a dumb. This is a dumb puzzle, by the way. Alright. You just look around for the answer behind the thing. Like really, really difficult to do, right? That crap. So yeah, this place is a mess because there are lots of druggers in here, I think. And they are all restless. Oh, what's going on there, bro? Oh, he has the... shouts. So yeah, let's just use all our magic on him. Sorry about that, I didn't mean to throw him and cheat my way out of this fight, but sorry. He has a full throw dash out, so he actually dropped. Dude, stop shouting, man. Let's have a conversation. So, yeah, a scimitar. Maybe that will help you with something. What? Whoa! Shit, he would have killed me. So... eat some of that. I think that's it. Help! Suck a dick. This dude is really powerful. Jeez, this guy's powerful, man. No loot. Look at the loot. Hate you. You weren't any help at all. All right. Next time, I'm just gonna, do whatever the fuck that I was gonna say. I'm gonna conjure an Utternotch, or whatever the fuck they are called, because they are actually some help. So, but that's right, that's what I just said. Next time, because right now I'm kind of tired and I'm feeling bad. I think I got the flu or whatever, so I'm gonna have to leave you guys, just in here because, yeah, I'm not feeling that well, alright? So, it's a shorter episode this time. I wanted to make up for you guys for last time that I was just talking and not doing anything, but, this has been a bit more challenging than I anticipated. And even with this fucker here. So, I'm kind of too tired, feeling too bad to think about that kind of shit. So, thank you very much for watching anyways. Thank you very much. That means a lot to me. Even though, it's been my video, the videos in this series got 20 views. which is awesome because, like, you know, 19 people besides me have watched this video, you know, hopefully liked it. So it means a lot to me that you are watching this. So thank you very much. And I'm gonna see you guys next time. So let me save this right quick. And I just hope I will not lose it.